Hello guys, today tutorial is how to unjailbreak ps3 version 4.21. First, open the ps3 modded firmware. Browse for the original firmware, and then now the storage if you want to save. Uncheck all this. Only this here, batch firmware for installation. Go to settings and browse for the PS3 case. Save. Close and now build the firmware. And it is. Now your PS3 is unjailbreak. You must make this in a recovery mode.